all of you look in front first, huh? All of you look here. We read the phonic first, huh? We read the phonic, then after that only we start to write, okay? So all of you look this book first, okay? Okay, look here first, okay? We start from this page, okay? The letter A. Can see, letter A. A for what? A for ants. A for apple. A, R. A, R. Okay, the sound, sound of A is A, R. Okay, this one is A, big letter A. Sound of A is A, A, A. Teacher got teach you the action right for the sound of A. You should do what sound? A is A, A, A. A is A, A, A. Okay, you must remember, Shen Shen, look here first, Okay? A is ants, A is apple, A, A, sound of A is A, 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 okay? Ants, ants on the apple, ants on the apple. Aeroplane. This one is we call aeroplane. R. Okay, this one is your harm. Okay. A for ants, A for apple. Okay. How the sound of the A? A? A, A or A, R? Which one is the correct sound? Okay, the A sound is A, R. Okay, look here, the A sound, okay, teacher tell you, A sound is A, R. What sound? Shen Shen, A sound is what, Shen Shen?
A, R.
Mm. And B, A sound is what, A? A, R. Okay, you must know how to pronounce the word and the sound. A, R. Ants, apple, ants, apple, aeroplane, arm. Okay, sound of the A is a, a, a. Next page. Okay, we see today you learn letter A and letter B. A, R. Okay, we see the B sound. Sound of the B is b, b, b. B, 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 B. This one is mommy B. This one is baby P. Mommy B and baby P. Okay? How to pronounce B, 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 B? B for what? B for? Yes, very good. B for bag. B for? What is this? Boo, very good, Abby. B for bag, B for book. Okay? You see, a book is in the bag. A book is in the bag. Okay, this one is what? This one is what picture? Yes, very good. This one is ball. This one? Bus, very good, Abby. This one is ball. This one is bus. Okay, B for this one B, B like this. Like this. This one is B. Okay? Letter B. Okay, so you must know B for what? B for book. B for bag. B. Sound of B is b, b, b. B. B, B, bur, B, 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 B. A sound? A sound is how? A, 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 A. Okay? B sound? बी ब बी ब बी फॉर बैग बी फॉर बॉल ओके बी फॉर बैग बी फॉर बुक बी फॉर बॉल दिस वन इज बस B A L L ball B U S bus B ball B bus B back B book sound of the B is b b b Xuan Xuan okay how to pronounce B how the sound B B Y B B Y B
B
okay what is this B for this one book okay this one This one?
Bus.
Okay, you read this one. A book.
Okay.
Book.
A book.
In the back. Okay, very good. Okay, now Abby. Abby read for me. B. B someone. B. B, very good. Okay, this one is what? Good. This one? Book. Okay, this one is what? Okay, this one? Okay, you read for me, A book is in the bag. Very good. So, B, B, okay, B, B, B for bag, B for book, B for ball, B for bus, okay? A for ants or A for apple? Which one is correct? A for? Very good. A for? Very good. A for ants, A for apple. This one is right. Xuan Xuan, this one is what, Xuan Xuan? What picture is this? Aeroplane, this one? R, okay? You must know how to pronounce the letter. Okay, this one is R. This one is aeroplane. Don't mistake. This one is R. Okay. A for ants. A for apple. B for bag. B for book. Okay. So you can understand this one. Can understand ah? Okay. Now we look the flashcard. Okay, we read the card now. I want all of you look here first. Okay, we revision the flashcard. This one is what? Okay, good. Okay. Very good. Very good. Very good. Elbow. just now teacher say this is elbow. This one what? Very good. Okay. So you must know what? This one is elbow. This one is elbow. Is this one? This is elbow. 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 This one. This one is arm. 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 Okay. Don't mistake. Huh? This one is elbow. Okay. Elbow is this one. Arm is this one. This one is your arm. This one, this one. This one is your arm. Elbow is this one. You see the picture. Elbow is this one. This one. This is elbow. Okay? So, you must understand. You must know how to pronounce the word and the sound. Okay? I want all of you do the action. Okay? Take your hand. You put your hand like this, okay? Sound of A is a, a, a. A, a, a. Okay, for example, this one is your hand. In your hand got ants, okay? Got ants. A, a, a. A sound is a, a, a. Okay, so you must know. A, a. A, a. A. B, what? B?
Bird.
Yes, B, bird. B for bag, B for book. B, bird. Okay, so this one can understand B sound. So now I want you to take out your reader book. Okay, this book, reader book. Okay, turn to page number 7. Okay, turn to page number 7. Okay, turn 7. Okay, today you going to learn letter F. Before this, you already learned letter E. So today you going to learn letter F. Okay, F for? Okay, F for what? F for fish. F for fish. F for fairy. F for fish. F for fairy. You no need to write anything, day and date, no need to write, okay? You just see and you just listen, okay? Take out your pencil, eraser, ruler, everything you take out first, okay? Then you put, okay, we see the first. Have, F for what? F for fish. Okay, F for fish. Okay, how the fish go? Fish is inside the water, okay? F for fish. Have. F. Okay, F. Okay, this one is F. F for fish. Okay, you must remember. F. Okay, how the F sound? F. F. Okay, the sound like this. F. Okay, F for fish. Okay, this one, fairy. Okay, who got see fairy? This one is we call fairy. Fairy is always inside the water. Okay, this is we call fairy. Okay, fairy. F, fish. Okay, kita boleh nampak fish ini dekat dalam sungai. Okay, dalam river, we see the fish in the sea. Okay, then this one is fairy. Okay, fairy is like this. Okay, we see the fairy in the sea. Okay, so this is we call fairy. Okay, we can see, we can go out, we can sit on the fairy. Okay, some they do the works in the ferry. Banyak orang buat kerja dekat ferry, angkat barang, put the things. After that, they bring in the water. This is we call ferry. Fish. Okay, everyone like to eat fish. Some catch the fish. Some eat the fish. Okay, this is F. F for fish. F for ferry. F for fish. F for a few trays. Trays the letter F. This one, the green color and the pink color one. Okay, you trace. You trace and you trace the pink color F. F, this one is 1, 2, 3.
Teacher, I do already.
Oh, okay. You see, Okay, this one is F. F for fish, F for ferry. A big fish. You see, this fish is very big. Okay, kita boleh tengok fish ada yang besar, ada yang kecil. Okay, we see lot of fish in the river. Okay, sea, shark, lot of fish. So, this is ferry. Ferry, some they do the work in the ferry, okay? Yes, so we can fish. Okay, we can fish in the river, sea. Okay, this one is ferry. Okay, people sit down, they do work in the ferry. Okay, they take care of the ferry. They do the work on the morning.
They have to and fish.
Okay, yes.
Yeah. But then I fishing go out and fishing with my sister brother. Then I said, my dad, I did.
Okay.
My sister brother said, yeah, then I my
yeah. Okay, so this one is F. F for fish. F for ferry. Okay, Abby, F for what, Abby? F for? Abby, F for what?
Fish.
Okay, F for?
Ferry.
Ferry, okay.
Fish.
A big fish. A, okay, good. A green ferry. Okay, very good. Now, Shen, read for me. F or what? Okay, so now we see this question. Okay, today we learn F. Okay, we see. Match the picture to their shadows. Okay, we see the shadow first. Okay, I don't want you see the picture. Okay, we see the shadow. Okay, first shadow is what animal? Oh no, what animal? First shadow. You see the shadow, first one. You don't see the picture. Okay, you see the shadow. First shadow is which one? Which animal? Is this lion or is this apple? Is this bee? Okay, the first one is fish and class because you see the shadow is Yes, this one is fish. So you see, the shadow is same like a fish because the fish got tail, the fish got eyes, mouth. So I want you match with the fish. Okay, you look the teacher, You don't do first, okay? You don't do first. Teacher teach, then only you follow and underline. Okay, I want you listen, okay? You see the first shadow. First shadow is a fish. So which picture is showing the fish? You underline. Okay, next. So you see this is the correct answer, fish. Okay, number two. You see the shadow, don't see the picture first. Okay, you see the number two shadow. Number two shadow is what? You see the number two shadow got four legs. What is this? Yeah, so you have to match with the deer. Got four legs, got tail, got horns. Which one? Yes, this one. Very good. So you match. Okay, we see the number three. Wow, what is this? This is very big. This one got water, then this one got some big. What is this? Is this fairy? What is this class? What shadow you see here?
Fairy.
Yes, because it's shaped like a fairy, you see? Got big one, then after that got car. Okay, after that got this one, the shape. So this one got water. So this is fairy. So you match with the correct answer, fairy. You must see the shadow. So you must see. This one is fish. So you see the shadow only you match. This one is what? This is animal or things. You must see. This one is fairy. Fairy is what? This is a thing. So how it look like? You must see the shadow. What shape? How it look like? So this is the answer. Okay, after that you show to teacher first. Teacher one see. She show your book to teacher. Show your book to teacher. After done. Abby, show your book, Abby. Book. Show your book. Teacher want to see. Okay, very good, very good, Shanshan. Okay, F for fish, F for fairy. So, F, this is big letter F, this one is small letter F. Okay, you must know how to write small big letter F and small letter F. Okay? Can understand? Can understand, class? Okay, page, this page, So F for fairy, F for fish. So you must know how to write mommy F, baby F. Okay, so we done this page. Okay, now I want you take out your activity book. Okay, activity book. Okay, activity book, turn to page number 8. Number 8. Okay, can see page number 8. Okay, we see page number 8. Fill in the missing letters. Color the pictures that begin with the letter F. Okay, we see one by one. Okay, we see. Yes, this book. Yes, correct, Rachel. Okay, we see number one. What picture is this? What alphabet we should write? This one. Still remember? This one is what? What letter you have to write here? Yes, this one is elbow. So elbow start with what letter? Elbow start with what letter? Elbow start with letter No, letter E. Elbow. You can see on your writing book. Elbow. E start with letter E. So you have to write E. Write E, you see, E for elbow, right? So you have to write E, E for elbow. Write letter E over here. Can see, teacher, write one. This is elbow. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. Okay. Okay, we see the next picture. This one is we call elbow. First one is elbow. Okay, we see the number two. Number two picture is what? What picture is this? It's what? Who know what picture is this? What letter should we write for the second? What picture?
Fish.
So fish start with what letter? Yes, very good. So you have to write F. F I S H. So you have to write first letter. Number one letter is F. So you write F over here. F. F I S H. Fish. F. P, 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 fish. Okay, F. Okay, F for fish. Number three. What picture is this? You see, got water, got big car inside. So what is this? What picture? Is this dinosaur or what is this? What picture is this? What picture is this, class?
What picture is
this one? Yes, very good. So, what letter? Yes, very good, Abby. F. So you have to write here F. Okay, you have to write F. So you have to write the small letter F. Okay, you cannot write big letter F. You have to write small letter F. You see, they ask you to write letter F, the small letter. Okay, so you have to write F. F-E-R-R-Y. Fairy. Fairy. This is we call fairy. Okay, we see the number four. Okay, number four, what picture is this? What is this? You should must know. What is this? We want to go inside. Yes, very good. This is door. When you want to go inside, you must knock the door. Knock, knock first, then only you come. You cannot open first. So when you want to come inside, you must knock, knock. May I come inside? You knock, knock the door. This is door. Okay, teacher show you. This one is door. If you want to come inside, you must knock the door. Then only you come inside. This is we call door. So what letter you should write here? Is this E or is this F or is this D? Yes, so you have to write D. Letter D. Okay, D for door. D-O-O-R. Door. Okay, so this one is elbow, fish, fairy, door. Okay, Shan Shan, can you read for me this one? Okay, very good. So this is elbow, fish, fairy, door. Okay. Abby, can you read this one? Read for Lawson this one. Elbow, come.
Elbow.
Okay, good. This one. Okay, very good. This one?
Fairy.
Okay, this one?
Door.
Okay, very good. Okay, now I want all of you trace and write this one, okay? Here you have to write the letter F, okay? Big letter F and small letter F. So first we going to write the big letter F. So you have to trace the letter F. Okay? So you trace first now. So you must know how to write the letter F. You see here. 1, 2, 3. You can see here this one. 1, 2, 3. So when you're writing, also same. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you can see, 1, 2, 3. So you have to trace the big letter F. One, two, three. So you have to trace the big letter F. Okay, you see, after you trace, then only we go to the small letter. You must know how to trace the big letter F. F for fish, F for fairy. This one is F. 1, 2, 3. So when you write there, you must count now. 1, 2, 3. Because you see here, yeah, so this one also trace, trace this one. Okay, after you trace the big letter F, we go to the small letter. Okay, small letter like this. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, F on F. Okay, this is how you write F, okay? Like this. 1, 2, 1, 2. F. Okay, very good. So, very good, Shen Shen. Okay, after you trace big letter F, small letter F. Okay, we see that this last one, fish, fairy, fish. So you have to trace the word. Just now you trace the big letter F and small letter F. Now you have to trace the word, fish, fairy, fish. F-I-S-H, F-I-S-H, fish, F-E-R-R-Y, fairy. So after you trace, you have to write this word. Okay, you have to follow the dotted line. You have to follow the dotted line properly. No need to color. Just color this picture. Fish and fairy, you have to color. Okay? Don't forget, children, this one you have to color the fish and fairy. Because they ask you to color the picture that began with letter F. So you have to color. Color the F, like picture F, fish and fairy. So you take your color. So you color the fish. Okay, you have to color the fish. Can see, you have to color up. You have no need to color all the picture. You have to color F, which one is start from letter F. Fish and fairy. Fish and fairy, you have to color it. Shen Shen, color, Okay, you can color what color you want to color, okay? But color the fish and fairy only. Fish and fairy, okay? These two pictures. So after you trace fish, fairy and fish, then you have to color the fish and fairy. Don't forget to color, color the letter will start with letter fish. F for fish, F for fairy. So after you done, I want you take out your writing book, this book of class, writing book also, okay? This one is fish, fish, F for fish, F for fairy. So you have to trace properly, trace the total line. You have to follow the lines and color. Color the letter start with letter F. Fish and fairy. Teacher show you fish and fairy. Number one, this picture and this last picture. Number one picture, number four picture. Number two and number four and number one, no need to color. Number satu, number empat, cannot. Only this, F, fish, F, fairy. Fish, fairy. After you done, you show to me because you got another homework, Got another homework you have to do today. This one also, okay? Shen Shen, if you finish, I want to see. After finish, you show to teacher. No need to wait, okay? Okay, who done show to teacher the book? I want to see. Xuan Xuan done or not? Xuan Xuan done or not, Xuan Xuan? Show your book first, I want to see. After you finish, you show, This one no need to color, this one is dark. This one no need to color, Xuan Xuan. Why you go color this one? Teacher ask you to color letter F. F for fish and F for fairy. This one don't color. These two puyao color. This one and this one only color. Fish, F, F, letter F. Fish and fairy. Okay, so I want all of you, this one all done ready, right? So I want all of you take out your this book. Okay, this book. So we going to do the next homework. So turn to page. Okay, I want you all turn page F. Today you going to write letter F and you have to trace. Then color the picture. First, I want you trace. Trace big letter, small letter F. Then you trace the words. Lastly, only you color the picture. This one is number 1, number 2, and number 3. Number 1, tulis ini semua. Number 2, tulis perkataan. Trace perkataan. Number 3, baru color. Okay? Okay, you no need to write day and date. Tak payah tulis day and date. I want you trace letter F. Big letter F and small letter F. Okay, we trace. You see. 1, 2. Xuan Xuan, are you doing or not, Xuan Xuan? So this book, letter F. F for fairy, F for fish. Abby, take this book first. Abby later can continue color. I want Abby take out this book. Okay, so you have to trace the letter F. Don't play, Xuan Xuan. Write, please. Teacher teach, you must listen. Don't play, okay? You see how teacher write. You must know how to write the big letter and the small letter. After you trace, you must know how to trace the word. Fish and fairy. Okay, this is how you write F. Okay, F.
Thank you, someone calling me, and then I red one.
F, F for fish, F for fairy.
Okay.
Okay, F for fish, F for ferry. This is mommy F. This one is baby F. Mommy F, big one. Baby F, small one. So you have to write mommy F, big one. Baby F, small one. Baby F, small. Mommy F, big. Okay? Okay, when you writing the F, one teacher tell you 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. This is big letter F. Okay, big letter F, you have to write big. Okay, you have to trace. You have to count. When you're writing the F, you count 1, 2, 3, like that. Okay? Okay, so please write properly. Then we see the small F. How to write the small F? How to write the small F? You have to trace. You have to trace. You have to write properly F. 1, 2. All of you look, you must know, must finish this page, F. Next week teacher will see you finish or not. So you must write properly. Follow with teacher, F. 1, 2. 1, 2. This one small letter F. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, F, F, big F, small F. Shen Shen, dry lah. Okay, if you not yet finish, later also you can color because got another few minutes. So you have to finish it the word. So you have to write. This one is fish. F I S H, fish. So you have to trace. F I S H, fish. This one is fish. F I S H, F I S H, fish. This is how you trace the letter F. Fish. Okay, then you have to write. This one is big letter F. So big letter F, you have to write like this. 1, 2, 3 F One, two, three. Can dry la, Shen Shen, Abby can dry la. Okay. After you must finish, you must show to teacher first. I want to see can or not how you write. F, okay, this is fish. Okay, this one is blank one, kosong one, you have to write properly. F-I-S-H, fish. This one is fairy, fairy, okay, fairy. So we have to trace the words. F E R R Y, fairy. F E R R Y, fairy. Y, K, F E R R Y, fairy. So after that, you trace this one, you have two colors. F, capital letter F, small letter F. Okay? Then last, you have to color the picture, okay? You must color the picture. Don't forget to color the picture in class. You have to color fish. Okay, uno ye finish, later can continue. So I want you all finish, can later y'all can continue because time up ready. So I want all of you keep your book first. So if you cannot finish, it's okay. Later you continue finish. Okay, next week you show to teacher first. Okay, can a class? Can? Okay, so F for what? F for? F for fish and F for fairy. Okay? So all of you can keep your book first. Okay, later continue because if you not finish, it's okay. Later can continue, later can color. Later can dry, okay? So all of you can keep your book first. Okay, class, this one is what? Fish. Okay, this one is? Okay, F for fish, F for fairy. F, fish. F for fairy. Fish and fairy. Okay? Abby, this one is what, Abby? Fish. This one? Fairy. Fairy. Xuan Xuan, this one is what, Xuan Xuan? This one? This is fish and this one is fairy, okay? So today you learn letter F. F for fish, F for fairy. Okay, thank you class. Bye. Bye, thank you Abby, thank you Xuan Xuan, bye. Bye.